The north of Munich. The neighborhood of Freimann, Lilienthal Allee, where the office complex Centrum 3 is taking shape. A mega project with a floor area of around 72,000 square meters. The client, BMW AG.
To be able to optimize the construction process, you have to start planning in good time.
The goal with the Ost office building was to tread new paths, with PORR Design and Engineering for the design phase and PORR for the build. The green light for BIM, or Building Information Modeling, was given early on.
A developer like BMW benefits from the transparency of BIM. Everyone involved in the design and planning, also the construction site, has a database to work with.
A digital model that contains all information such as floor plans, steps, tables, evaluations, photos and videos.
The graphic information is visible here in the 3D model, and the information for designing this model is then actually used for the calculations on the construction site.
A joint database that can be accessed by everyone involved in the project. The expert planners, the developer, the subcontractor, from anywhere, with any device, at any time. To ensure that the workflow is as transparent, efficient, and cost-effective as possible, PORR consistently relies on lean management.
With Lean, we get a holistic approach to the project. Very early on, we have workshops to develop an overview of the entire project and construction process. We try to utilize the know-how of everyone involved to find the perfect process. We meet in the big room for our weekly production planning and evaluation. We evaluate the past week of production and plan our construction processes for the next 6 weeks. Here you can see how you need ideal coordination with the companies that come before and after you. Naturally, this brings economic success for everyone involved in this lean flow.
Together with the client, this agile approach to project management optimizes the structure and progression of the individual process steps.
This means that you always choose sensible sizes. For example, here we have chosen office units of 350 square meters for the longitudinal sections. The attention to detail means better process planning and therefore better optimization.
BIM plus Lean. This promotes close and productive cooperation between client and contractor, between every department and company. Not to mention the brand new discoveries and freedoms that accompany it.
For us, the most important thing is that everyone involved in a project can access the same model, whether in the design or on the construction site or with the developer. The conclusion is that lean methods coupled with BIM will be applied to all general contractor projects in the future.